Pinchy Foundation ki all respectable ladies who are in front of us and who are working behind the scenes, my heartfelt gratitude to all. Before I start, the word Nari yesterday hit me and I thought, how would I define it? So here it is. Noble, affectionate, admirable, respectable, respectful individual. And that is Nari for me. So today, thank you all for giving us this opportunity to stand over here and recite our poems. So my first poem is, I'll be reciting two poems, and my first poem is God's Creation Woman. Yes, I am a woman in all my rights, irrespective who stood by us. In all my wrongs, irrespective who punished us. In all my pains, irrespective who inflicted on us. In all my success, irrespective who patted us. Yes, I am privileged to be a woman. Does it really matter now? For how much and how long? Even lost track of time when a soul was tortured and tormented yesterday and today. Yet I stand smiling, happy to be a woman, standing tall, respectfully a Nari. Life changes from moment to moment. So does our cultures, our customs, society's outlook. Daughters, considered paraya dhan, is now a thing of the past. In today's time and era, daughters are matter of pride. Whether acid thrown on them, or called nirbhaya post-death, or disfigured by the society, yet gives birth to a bonny baby. Their indomitable strength is their winning streak, spirit.
Hello.
Such are daughters who treads over defeats too with a winning smile, a Nari. Yet woman holds boundless love, forgiving all her woes, brushing off all sorrows aside, steadfast she stands in self-esteem, holding dauntless various roles as daughter, sister, wife and mother, God's loving creation.
Woman.
Yes, blessed I am to be a woman, blessed I am to be a woman, a blessed Nari. Next poem is a dilemma of a woman herself who is working, who is at home looking after the household work, and her dilemma over versus the women who are working outside. So what is her perspective towards being a woman achiever? The world applauds the women achievers globally. Women who are dedicated to work exude grace, will and brilliance in their respective fields, bagging laurels. Their word becomes a law and people adore them as powerful women. As a lay person, I am forced to question my own stand in my own eyes and that of many others like me. Have we been any close to being women achievers? Reflecting back, I see the panoramic view of the life spent, struggling with circumstances, domestic stress, emotional oppression, trying to create balance at home and workplace, rearing children, nurturing, caring, inculcating values, culture, grooming them into better humans. In short, being a good homemaker, which is considered a thankless job anyways. A wife, mother, sister, a woman adoring various roles, constantly, endlessly, ungrudgingly expecting to see that winning smile of all the family members, forgetting her own identity, coming to the present, witnessing grown-up children, well-settled, feel life coming full circle, accomplished and in gratitude. Now when the sun is on the other side of the graph, I quizzically remain wondering, are we any less than global women achievers? A Nari Shakti. Thank you.